So I weld a bearing to a piece of rebar. I'm going to forge it out and make a knife out of it.
Out good.
Triple A oil over here in my wife's old crock pot. It's a repurposed crock pot. It works really well. Ball bearing steel blade, 1500 degrees. It's been in there for about 10 minutes. So we're gonna go ahead and pull it out and put it in the triple A. Very nice. It's even straight, look at that. Just set it in here, lock it in the vise for a minute, let it cool down a little bit. And then I'll put it in the tempering oven and walk away for 2 hours. Then I'll do it again. Brand new Forbi Outdoors. Look at that. It's so pretty. Be a nice little hunting blade.